Previously on Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Dub.
You know, probably gonna need Vivian, but last time I was able to slip through these pretty easily with my paper thin.
Stop your toe, it hurts you, no. Friends will just stare at you.
And now back to hunting for the Chaos Dragon Balls.
Well, that should do it. If ye don't need anything else, away with your amigo.
Wait, what? Hey man, I thought we were
And then I heard something my ears could not believe. We had actually discovered the legendary treasure of the Pirate King Cortez.
No, you need a boot!
Oh, I thought we were friends, man. Come on, you don't boot friends out of here.
Stuck on these coins.
Whatever.
We have to enjoy the fight.
Hello, everyone. This is DM242 saying welcome back to the stranded life of Paper Mario. Last time we beat up and befriended Cortez, or at least I thought befriended Cortez, but I guess not. I'll just leave Cortez to his counting.
Wow, that was like an earthquake in there. Are you alright?
Yep, I'm fine. Cortez is no longer a problem.
Yahoo! You beat Cortez. Wow, you're really something.
Yes! Now that you got some free time, why don't you get us out of here?
Okay, rude, but fine. What's up?
All that shaking caused this wall here to crack a bit. I feel breeze. If we could break down this wall, I think we could escape. I guess that's not much help. What? A breeze? How are we gonna burst that solid rock, though?
That shouldn't be a problem.
Bobbery, come on out!
We gotta hold a crash. Or hold a break. 1, 2, 3, BOOM!
Ha! It worked just like I said! Well, me first!
Come on, everybody. Let's get out of here.
This damp cave air is just not good for my skin. Let's go, Frankie.
I'm glad to see those two are doing alright.
You saved our lives! Man, I never forget you, but I need to leave now.
Alright. Whatever. Now the question lies, how are we gonna get out of here?
Ah, Mario! Welcome back to you, my Star Wars Capitan!
Flavio, the batch.
So, have you found the treasure? How is our little expedition faring?
Found the treasure, but didn't really need it. So I left it there.
What? The spear of Cortez was gone, the treasure? And you beat him, but you left all the treasure there? Ah! What were you thinking? Were you trying to be nice?
Yeah.
Well, that's what I like about you, I guess.
Could it be? But, brother?
Nani?
You! What are you doing here?
I came looking for you, brother. All the way to this island. I came looking. But ghosts attacked us. Don't sink. But I found you now.
Huh? Your boat sank too? So you're all stranded here as well.
Yeah. How are we gonna get out of here though?
What the?
What? Hold on! Huh? What was that?
What? Cannonballs?
Ah! What is that?
Oh, no. That... That's the X-Nauts symbol!
I mean...
Wait, that laugh!
So sorry to surprise you. No, wait. No need for that fake politeness anymore.
Fake?
Good job getting the crystal star. Oh yeah, seriously. Good job getting it for me.
Boy, man. Ain't that good old Four Eyes?
Four Eyes. Hey! Four Eyes! It's dangerous up there!
Guys?
What's with this lukewarm reception, huh? Dramatic entrance here. Oh, whatever. I'll spell it out for you, idiots. You may have known me as Four Eyes. But I'm actually... the Great Lord Krump! Oh man, did I fool you? I was the mastermind in the shadows, running this voyage. It earned to be this good. Now, Mario, enough of this. I'm on a schedule here. Hand over the crystal star. Because you know what'll happen if you don't.
Cannons. Right.
Starboard cannon. Port cannon. Fire! Fire! Fire!
Oh boy. Four Eyes was a paradox this time!
Madness! Madness, I say! Well, what are we all standing around for? Cannons, people! We must flee! Flee like my fellow countrymen!
Look, we're sailors. We're not much good for anything without a ship to sail.
Wait! I have it! I am it! We have a ship at hand! And if I will, I must say!
We do?
Mario! Take me! To Cortez!
What?!
Yes, I plainly remember what you said. You said that Cortez had a ship.
Oh, no? Yeah, but...
Easy, let it be true. Then we should be unstoppable in that cursed ship.
Mario, what are you talking about? That's crazy! That's the part that you're talking about here. Even if Mario did beat him. I mean, when you hold his shape, huh? You mean you!
Listen to the toad, Flavio.
Hey, I may be a coward and a god, but I still need you. I have a duty to protect you. You will be cannon fodder if we sit in wagon tournaments. We must at least try Cortez. I want to hear no complaints. I am your leader, and I will negotiate with this Cortez. Now, Mario, take me to this fire scum. This is it.
Fine. But hey, man, if you die, that's on you. Then again, I don't really care if you live or die. Ugh, by the way. Cortez!
No! What we are they shaking from? Oh, now I have to start over!
Well, that's unfortunate. Cortez! I need your help!
Oh, it just be you again. Did you forget something?
Cortez, I have to speak with you.
This ought to be good.
Could you lend me your ship?
What? What would possess me to lend ye my ship? And who are ye anyways?
My name is Flavio. We are in big trouble and we could really use your ship. We must protect our crew from the pirates at the blasphemous pits. So we just need to borrow your ship for this little while.
What he be talking about, muchacho? I do not rent this ship for pleasure cruises. And even if I were to lend it to me, this ship is magical, and it cannot move now. The key to powering this ship is the mystical skull gem.
Wait, the skull gem,
huh? The skull gem? You mean this?
Skull gem!
Why? Yes I do. So, alright, what do you say to this proposition then? Take this gem handed down through generations of my family, and lend us your ship. I think this is a pretty fair deal. Do you not think, Cortez, old friend?
Oh, friend? Your ancestors stole that gem from me, you strutting candy corn shaped theater reject!
What? Ooh! That's a good one.
I should tear ye apart and use your spine to floss me teeth!
Okay.
I should tear your skull off and use your eyes as a pair of doorknobs into me treasure room! And then I will take your brainstem, go to the nearest three-way. Four-way intersection, and skip rope with it, all the while singing row, row, row your boat to the car wash. And then, using what remains of you, I shall turn you into a pinata and throw a party on the beach, all the while using your skull as a cup with your body parts frozen to cool mint drinks.
And invite Cortez to party.
Wait just a moment. Do not make me a Mario trance you again. Zizi, he will do it.
No, I won't.
While he fights you, I will throw this stone into the sea where you will never find it. Never, never, never in a million years. Possibility. How will that be, huh?
Yeah, well, for that plan to work, you'd have to have me fight Cortez again. And that ain't happening anytime soon. You make a compelling argument, sir. Put him up!
Ye rattle me bones, Senor Peacock. Very well. I accept your bargain, amigo. Now be very careful with that gem.
Ah, chip and late, Flavio. I did not make my fortune by failing in negotiation, no? You can talk your way through any deal, I say. Now, you take this!
You have a shotgun and whatever else you're selling your tongue doesn't work on.
Now, me precious black skull, we'll sail the seas again!
Happy free man.
It was getting quite annoying by the sort of current outside, anyways. Now I can really stretch my bones and wreak havoc on the seas like in the old days.
Sounds like music to me!
So, Mario, you're free to thank me any time for saving us all, but for now, we sail!
Right. Let's do it! What are you guys doing
hey,
here?
We're coming too!
Huh? But why?
Let's take them. Come on, all for one, guys!
Boy! I ain't let no Flavio fancy pants hog all the glory. Come on, Captain Stas.
Alright. If you insist.
It be a millennium since I gazed upon the sea. Come to the open waters.
Let's wreck them.
I got ammo to spare. How's that for boom bossa boom?
Ye fire cannons here! Without my permission! Ye have nerve, mortal!
What the-
World of Strangest Victims. You're on YouTube and so am I. A full episode, what you're hoping for. You'd normally get it from this specific guy. I am sorry, but I have to break you. Don't worry, the real one's coming soon. You might think that I just gave up. You might think I let you down. But what do you expect on April Fool's Day? You might think that the joke wasn't me. And even my cousin screamed. But remember, this goes only for one day. I've done this dubbing for 3 years. You'd think it worked faster, but, well, complications happen. Right now I think that you think you've been gypped. You're probably angry and you're gonna dislike it. You are thinking you are dreaming. Just go ahead and slap your face. You might think that I just gave up. You might think I let you down. But what do you expect on April Fool's Day? You might think that the joke wasn't me. And even my cousin screamed. But remember, this goes only for one day. You might think that I just gave up. You might think I let you down. But what do you expect on April Fool's Day? You might think that the joke wasn't me. And you just record and scream. But remember, this goes only for one day.
Hello everyone, this is DM242 and I'm sorry to say this, but I got you kind of good. Get right, bro. Don't worry though, the next episode is almost done and it'll probably be out in like a week or so keep an eye out for it. Until then though, this is DM242 saying happy April Fool's Day and happy birthday to those who celebrate the day. Wait, Roland, what are you doing with that? Hey, no wait, don't shoot me! What?
If you are thinking you are dreaming, just go ahead and slap your face. You might think that I just gave up. You might think I let you down. But what do you expect on April Fool's Day? You might think that the joke wasn't me. And you just my cousin screamed. But remember, this goes only for one day. You might think that I just gave up. You might think I let you down. But what do you expect on April Fool's Day? You might think that the joke wasn't me. And you just heard some scream. But remember, this goes only for one day. You might think that I just gave up. You might think I let you down. But what do you expect on April Fool's Day?